Donald Trump, Joe Biden, head-to-head. Does Trump double down, or does he try to do something dramatically different?
He's got to do something completely different. The first debate was a disaster.
I'm just not entirely sure Trump doesn't think that his strategy from the first debate is absolutely the winning strategy.
He was unhinged last week when he did that town hall. It's not enough time for him to present a different persona.
Is Trump disciplined enough?
It is his only opportunity to change the equation.